What is up, YouTube? It's your boy ChickenTube, back out with another video on the channel. In today's video, guys, we're just going to be playing The Yard in Madden Mobile 21. If you guys haven't already, make sure to subscribe with notifications on, like this video if you did like it, share with your friends if you think they would like it, or family members. Thank you, SirYT, for the intro, by the way. And, yeah, let's get into this video. We're just going to be playing The Yard in this video. Tell me if you want to switch back to my intro, regular intro, or do you want me to keep this one? Personally, I want to keep this one. I like it. And yeah, just tell me if you like it in the comments. If you guys aren't already subscribed to Starter YT, I'll put his link in the description and down below. Go subscribe to him. He's an amazing YouTuber. But yeah, we're just going to be playing The Yard. It gives you gems and coins. It's pretty good. You guys should definitely play it. And yeah, it's like a good grinding thing if you need to grind, because I completed the Master Series and stuff. So there's not much for me to do right now besides The Yard. They give you 5 staminas every single day, every single 10:30 after it resets, and it'll give you 5 every single day for that. So yeah, it's not like regular stamina. It's much different, but yeah, similar. And if you do lose, it will give you your stamina back. It's only 1 stamina per event. I don't know if it's depending on the event you're doing, because it kind of just started like a couple days ago. So yeah, it's pretty fun. You can do this in streams. That's what I recommend doing it in, because it's a good grinder. Same thing for Master Series. That's just what I'm going to be doing. And yeah, I'm just going to run that in, hopefully for a touchdown. Oh my god, we were like 1 thing off. You can pick different plays. Those are just suggested plays, I'm pretty sure. There we go, touchdown. This is 1st to 22, so we're just going to be the first person to score 22 or more points. It's pretty simple. Or it's that simple, yeah. We're not going to get it that time, that's fine. Not going to affect too much. As long as they don't get a touchdown with the 2 points, we should be good. They just lateraled it for some reason. I think he's gonna be going. Yeah, he's gonna be going, so I'll just go out as well. Like, they did that time, which was stupid, because now I have the ball. Thank you for that, by the way. I appreciate it. I'm just gonna run it. Ooh, nice run. Okay, we're gonna do a run here. Sorry if this video is long. It's gonna be taking forever to upload because it's so long. Because, yeah, it's already 3 minutes in, plus my intro and other stuff that I'm adding in. What else am I adding? I don't have to edit it. That might take longer. I don't know. Ooh, that was a nice play. I gotta give it out to you. That was 2nd and 11. Ooh, okay. I'll give it to him. He got that touchdown, fair and square. Fair and the darn square. Well, I'll need 2 points. I don't actually need anything. I just need a touchdown, and then I can win it. I might be playing one more. Yeah, I'm just going to be playing one more. Claim my reward pack. That's going to be the end of the video. I don't want to make it too long. And yeah. We're just grinding, pretty much. I'm going to be claiming some masters later. Today? Will it be today? No, I think it's going to be tomorrow. I'm going to be posting a video around like 5 o'clock EST. Around that time, I'm going to be posting it. So stay tuned for that video. Trying to hook you guys up for some really good content. This video is going to be about 8 minutes long. I'm sorry about that. That's just how it works. Maybe even longer, just because I'm adding my intro and my outro, and that's just a whole thing. I have to do my editing. This video should be coming out, I'm saying, like, 2:30, so, because this isn't even done yet. So, yeah, 2:30, that's my estimated time. EST, if you don't live in EST time, then you can look it up, what time it is for you during this. Alright, touchdown, there we go. Go for 2, obviously, because we can. And we're not gonna get it. That's fine. See, get the sack. No sack. And he's got a touchdown. Yeah, touchdown. Okay. That's fine. Give a touchdown. We're probably going to give the 2 points. Or is he going for one? He's only going for one. Screw yourself. He got it, but it's only one. It's not as bad. Okay. We're going to try this play. Oh, I don't like this one. No, I don't like it. I said I don't like it, but that doesn't actually do anything. Okay. Is that a catch? It's a catch. Let's go. First and goal. Okay. I know what I want to do, but I don't think that's gonna, it's not gonna work right now. Again, I want to throw it down here, downfield, but that's not gonna work. Holy crap. Okay. I'm happy I did that. I wish I got quick throw slant. It's not a slant, but whatever. Touchdown. There we go. That's what I was looking for. 2 points, obviously. We should be able to get those two. There we go. 2 point conversion. Just gonna be a random little video. Just not knowing too much to do. Don't have too much to do. Just sitting down like, you know what, I kinda wanna make a video. Yeah. I'll get you back when I have the ball, because this is kind of boring, I guess. Okay, guys, we have the ball. They scored a touchdown. They missed the... They were only going for one, but... They missed it anyway, so... Here. We can make fun of them now. We have block. Dang it, no block. Ah. Third and one. Just run out so you can get the first down. First down. And a bit more. Okay. I would go for that touchdown. Actually, I'm going to go for it. Oh, shoot. Okay. I like this play. This play is good. If you're good at it, which I'm not. I'm going to try this. I don't know what the heck this is, but we're actually going to try it. Oh, let's go. Touchdown. Okay. If we get this, we win. I'm going to bet you a penny we're not going to get it. Give me the penny. He gets back when I have the ball. Okay, guys, we have the ball back. I think we should be able to win this if we can really do it. This doesn't make any sense at all. Let's go! We got it! We got it! We win! Let's go, guys! So that's pretty much going to be it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. Let's just claim our pack real quick, because I've done all this and haven't gotten the pack yet. So just give me my pack. And then we can end this video. Give me my pack. I don't care. Just give me my pack. Thank you. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you did enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe. Till next time. Peace out, guys.